entrance!
I hope Freyr will appreciate our work here in the desert. I wonder if he knows how poorly this realm has fared in his absence.
Aye. Hearing the Song of the Sands again is a rare privilege, even if it's only a solo act.
Or a duet, once this Hofgufa is free. This architecture, it is not of the Dark Elves.
An abandoned ancient settlement, by the looks of it. Built long before the Lightwell's creation.
More Hivenet as well.
I'd say we're on the right track then.
Blocked.
Could I reach it from down here? What kind of hive material is sensitive to sound? How odd. When I last came here with you and Atreus, I assumed the absence of all kinds of life was an aberration. I didn't realize it was covered by hive matter.
Aye. And as far as the Dark Elves are concerned, it's that light column in the center of the temple that's the aberration. Just look at how old some of these surfaces are. Far older than the Lightwell, or even our trapped half-giver for that matter.
That's quite the empathetic perspective, Mimir.
Well, dangle from a burly god's backside for a few winters, and you'll find yourself looking for all sorts of new perspectives.
More hives, but then... There you go. Don't often travel underneath the Barrens, do they?
Territory changes hands often in Alfheim, or so it appears.
Bigvir did mention that these ruins have historical significance for the Light Elves. I assume they're only here to keep intruders out.
Well, At least they tried.
I suspect the corpse below would disagree.
Good eye. Let's continue, shall we?
These half-goofers will allow them to breed again. It was a dazzling display once. The skies of Alfheim filled with their song.
I imagine it's the lack of fresh light that's caused this pair to grow abnormally large. No use in having babies if there's nothing for them to feed on.
Trying to protect their children from a harsh world. I can relate.
Huh!
I wonder if these two comprehend the choice they face once free.
What choice do you speak of?
The life cycle of the Hofgufa. In order to breed, they must pass on their light to their children.
And without light, they will die.
I suppose that's all any of us can hope for in the end. That our death has purpose. That we can live on through our children. Well, given another chance, I know what choice I would make. There's some Twilight Stone.
Back to the surface, then.
From behind! Incoming!
Used in many of Freyr's blessings, I imagine.
Fate of these creatures. It reminds me of a story.
Does it?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold such power. So the blacksmith used the flame
Kratos,
of...
is this a story meant to ease my grief?
Perhaps it is just a story. A way to pass the time.
I appreciate the sentiment, but... well, your stories...
What about my stories?
I wouldn't exactly call them a comfort.
Fair. Mimir is the better storyteller.
Now don't sell yourself short, brother. You've come a long way from the days of laconic fables.
It's okay. Finish your story, Kratos.
The blacksmith's daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died trying to protect her from those who would open it.
Well, at least it's a relatable story.
It appears we've overstayed our welcome in Alfheim.
Time to end this storm.
Stories are of no comfort. Take solace in knowing you did what you thought was best for your son's safety. Even these creatures know there is little choice for a parent. You are not alone.
I'm not, am I? And now neither are they.
Get misty. It's beautiful.
Thank you, Kratos. This land sings once more. We've done good here.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens?
Light elf architecture. It's massive.
requires two keys.
What are they keeping back there?
That's the beauty of a locked door. It could be anything. Monsters, treasure. Knowing our luck, it'll be a bit of both.
A token.
A badge of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwellings. Show their support for my brother. That's all my brother's tributes.
Would you prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
Yeah.
another of Kvasir's poems.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that!
Kratos, the springs! Destroy them!
Need to take out those springs, brother!
Another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
Go!